one, there's more. Like this one. First of all, we will bring the gesture. After that, create this basic form. पहले जो कैरेक्टर को गेस्चर ले लो, उसके बाद आई वांट टू से बेसिक फ्रॉम ये वाला, इट इज क्वाइट स्ट्रॉन्ग लाइक दैट. दिस इज हेड सिलेंडर ड्राइंग, दिस इज द ड्राइंग लाइक दैट, हेड्स लाइक दैट. ओके, यू कैन क्रिएट solid drawing. Okay, the pelvis is here, right? Because there is lots of positive teeth here. No? This is more easier to know. For perspective and balance. Like that. Okay? This is okay, and the strong pose. Strong. Only I will do it in a cylinder pose. Just understand the perspective actually. If you draw the cylinder drawing, understand the perspective, what kind of perspective going on. Here and here. Okay? So, okay, see that here is actually, you don't understand why actually character is going to come on. But here you see, in front, in perspective, in front, it always be like a pants, like a boots, okay? It's kind of form going to be, and you can see that this part, right? This part, and this part. So you have to understand the perspective. So. Okay, first of all you see and draw. After that, definitely you can create where it's actually perspective, okay? And bones, like torso and pelvis positions and amplitude have to maintain, right? Understand? So not doing one line, then just progress one. How will progress? That is very important, all of you, right? That's why I tell you that you have to need like this drawing, because here you understand about your pelvis, where the torso, how it came through, legs, how it came forward. So that's why I just drawing this one. And also you understand the dimension and all, right? Almost complete this one. I will bring another four drawings. And just give some colors, okay? Just 2 minutes. Just colors. I will create your own character design. Yeah.